Three people are expected to be sentenced in federal court today in Lynchburg. Daquan Kelso, Kwame McCoy, and Jaquan Harris were convicted of stealing more than 50 guns from TNT Outfitters in Appomattox in January. The stolen weapons included a variety of handguns, a bolt-action rifle and semi-automatic rifle. A $10,000 reward was offered for information on the missing guns. The Western District of Virginia U.S. Attorney's Office is handling this case.